I haven't a clue how, but the customer's managed to melt his board. He upgraded his M2 drive. He said all he did was disconnect the battery, put the new drive in, and reconnect the battery. So what do you guys think?